Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. And this is a game called Break It Into the Bank. So I thought it might be a good game to play. So what we have to do is we get a load of choices. I have to break into this little building here with this guy. So let's just get started. Looks like we have to get over this wall. Let me just fix it. Yeah, okay, wrecking ball this is, teleporter disguise, laser drill, explosion, or tunnel. I think we should go for explosion first. It just sounds good. Oh, don't go over there. I'm gonna get blown up. Oh, there we go. Just blew yourself up, stick man guy. Anyway, okay. That failed. What about the laser drill? That should work, maybe? Oh, you have to get crushed. Okay. Now what about the tunnel? Oh, he's got showing off his shovel. What the? Oh, why are you in the tunnel? How far down did you dig? Oh, now he's coming run over. Well done, stick man. Yeah. Wrecking ball, come. Not gonna end well, is it? Nope. Just smashed the actual vehicle. I'm gonna do this guy's just out. Got a feeling the teleporter could work. Maybe. Is it? Oh wow. Well done. Okay, it's the sky's time. Oh, there's a bank.
How did we lose one? I think we should throw
it
in the bank, just to be safe.
Oh, they're so stupid. What's going to happen now, I wonder?
Yeah.
Oh, well done. Well. Well, that's a terrible one. Well, it looks like that's it for this game. There is more, I think, Escaping the Prisons, the next thing, guys, if you wanna go see that, if you guys like it. Then I'll upload the next game, probably later today. And then the next one after that, I think, is Stealing the Diamond. And then there's like two more. Alright, yeah, it's the end of this game. Okay, so guys, if you liked it, let me know and I'll upload the others like maybe as quick as possible. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.